Welcome to Code Red Sim. Today we're going to be at classic LeMans. LeMans from 1971. Got the clip behind of the original race from 71. All the cars there, you can see some slight differences. It's a real transition from traditional cars to understanding the benefits of aerodynamics, or at least making the car slippery. So these cars were super fast in a straight line. They were heavy. In practice, I was trying to heat the tyres up, get them to stick, but the treaded tyres just don't react the same as modern tyres on the simulator. In fact, you go around the corners and quite often the car really wants to sort of pitch and oversteer. Here's the clip movie. Beautiful colours there with the Ferrari reds and the Porsche blues. We're going to be doing a day-night-day race, so we'll have probably a good two laps in the day, then it's going to go through to the night. Lighting's not great here. Then we'll transition back to the day again, so the whole race will probably take just under 20 minutes, but going to start sort of midway through the pack and hopefully try and make our way through. We've got some good pace on the straights, but I wouldn't say it handles fantastic around the corners. Let's we'll see if we can make a steady start, keep our nose clean and work our way through. So we'll see how we get on. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed it. See you next time. Thanks for watching.